Hey, second grade, this is lesson number 10. We are going to do four cool things today. We are going to review the five notes of the do pentatonic scale. What as a skip, what as a step, I think you guys remember, right? Then we're going to review forte, piano, legato, and staccato, what those fancy words mean. We're gonna learn the first half of a song called Whistle While You Work, and then we're gonna sing down by the bay. So first, let's take a little trip to Solfege Street and look at Solfege Street. No one fell down this time, so right? Repeat after me. Do, re, mi, sing that. Sing mi, so, mi. So, la, so, your turn. So, so do, re, sing. Mi, la, so, la, so, do, go. Repeat after me with your hand signs. Mi, re, do, your turn. Re, do, so, la, do, re. Mi, do, so, la, mi, re. Re, so, mi. Re, do, so. So, do, mi. One more. La, re, mi. So we're getting trickier and trickier using our steps and skips. So remember this. Do, re, mi are steps. Mi and so is a skip, and then so and la are steps. Because we're gonna fill in our own tone ladder in a second, okay? But first, let's sing Bluebird, and I want you to just tap your knees on your lap. Ready?
Sing with me. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired? Take a little friend and tap them on the shoulder. Take a little friend and tap them on the shoulder. Take a little friend and tap them on the shoulder. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired?
So remember, forte means what? Loud, right? And piano means what? Soft. So if I conduct like this, out, up, out, up. If I'm conducting big, that means we're going to sing forte.
Bluebird, bluebird, through my
right. If I conduct small, that means we sing piano.
Bluebird, bluebird, through my window.
Right? So let's try it. Watch me and sing.
Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired?
Now, legato and staccato. Legato means smooth and connected. Staccato means short. So I can do piano two ways. Legato, piano, smooth, like my hands are underwater, or piano, staccato. Short, right? Let's try both ways, piano and.
Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired?
How about forte both ways?
Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired?
Right? So you can do it any of those ways, all right? Follow me as I do forte, piano, legato, and staccato. Ready and go.
Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Bluebird, bluebird, through my window. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired? Take a little friend and tap them on the shoulder. Take a little friend and tap them on the shoulder. Take a little friend and tap them on the shoulder. Oh, Johnny, aren't you tired?
All right, nice friends. So now we are going to play a game. I'm going to sing a phrase, and you're going to echo with the solfege syllables. So if I sing Rocky Mountain, you would sing do, 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 mi, right? I'll even put these friends up here to help you out. If I sing Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain high. When you're on
that Rocky Mountain. Hang your head and cry.
Right?
Bow, wow, wow. Who stock art thou? Little Tommy Tucker's dog. Whoops. Little Tommy Tucker's dog
starts on so, right? Ready and go.
Bow, wow, wow.
All right, this one, I'm not going to show you anything. I'm not going to sing anything. Ready?
Bow, wow, wow. Whose dog art thou? Little Tommy Tucker's dog. Bow, wow, wow. Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain. Rocky Mountain high. When you're on that Rocky Mountain, hang your head and cry.
All right, friends. So now we are going to draw our own solfege street, our own tone ladder. So if you have a paper and a pencil, you can take it out. If you don't, you can just look at my board. I'm going to draw right here the same amount of steps that we have on solfege street. I want to see if you can fill them out, all right? I'll give you a hint. Me would go here. Where would La go? Lava go all the way up here. Why is that? Well, me and so is a skip, so where would so go, right? So then la is a step above so, right? How about do?
Mi do is a skip, right?
And then re is a step, so it belongs right here.
Do, re, mi, so, la,
sing that. Listen.
La, so, mi, re, do,
your turn. All right, friends, very nice. So now we are going to learn the first half of a song called Whistle While You Work. And this song is kind of about, kind of similar to what we're doing right now. A lot of you are at home, a lot of you are, maybe you're lonely, maybe you are bored. What music does is music helps us do a lot of things. Music helps us tell others how we are feeling, and it helps change our emotions and how we feel. So if you hear someone singing a happy song, it can make you feel happy. If you hear someone else singing a sad song, it can make you feel sad. Just like if you want to convey a message, if you want to tell someone, I'm angry, you can sing them a sad, angry song, and then they'll understand, oh, this person's angry. Or you really love somebody, so you want to sing them a song about love, and then they understand, oh, wow, this person really loves me, right? So you can give a message to someone, or you can get information from someone and see how they feel or feel a certain way by listening or seeing to that music. So that's why music is really, really important, especially when we're right now, or maybe we're stuck inside, we can't see a lot of people, but we can sing and change how we feel and change how others feel. So Whistle While You Work is about these dwarves in a movie called Snow White and the Seven Dwarves, and they are actually working in a coal mine, but they are whistling. And the words in this song will help explain why they're whistling, all right? Listen to me, and you can just tap your knees while you listen first.
Just whistle while you work, ooh, 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 ooh. Put on that grin and start right into whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune, just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song.
Now you'll notice that Mr. Kyle wasn't whistling. I can't whistle. But if you can whistle at home, you can whistle the part when I go doo 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 doo. You can whistle and whistle that part, all right? Listen to me. Echo after I go, I'll go slower.
Just whistle while you work. Doo 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 doo.
Your turn, go. Just. listen. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Your turn. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Again, try. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Listen. Just hum a merry tune. Your turn. Just hum. Listen just do your best, then take a rest and sing yourself a song. Your turn. Just do your best, then take a rest and sing yourself a song. All right. I'm gonna sing the whole thing slowly. Two, ready? Just whistle while you work. Do 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 do. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune. Humming this part. Make sure you're smiling. Just do your best, then take a rest and sing yourself a song. Alright, can you join me this time? A one and a two and a go. Just whistle while you work. Whistling. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune. Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song. We'll do this again next week, friends, and then we'll add the new part to it, right? But our last thing is we're going to do a call and response song that I know a lot of you know, especially if you were in chorus last year. We are singing Down by the Bay. So we're going to sing it, and it's a call and response. That means that there's a leader and then there's a group. So you'll be the group, I'll be the leader for today. So I'm going to sing something, and then you echo. You sing what I sing. Okay, and this, most of the song is call and response, except for the very end. So it'll be me, you, me, you, me, you, me, and then everyone. When we all sing, down by the bay. At the very end, we all do that, okay? Listen to me. You echo, except for the end. Down by the bay, down by, where the watermelons grow, where the watermelons, back to my home. I dare not go, I dare not. For if I do, for if I, my mother will say, my mother will say. Did you ever hear your bear combing his hair? Everyone! Down by the bay, down by the bay, down by, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, back to my, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say. Did you ever see llamas wearing pajamas? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say.
Did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail? See a bee with a sunburnt knee?
Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons go. Back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say.
Did you ever see a goose kissing a moose?
Down by the bay.
I'm gonna give you a few seconds. Now it's your turn to think of another rhyme at the end. Have you ever seen a ghost eating some toast? Have you ever seen a cow saying ow? Have you ever seen a dog sitting on a log? Whatever you want to make up. It could be one of those, something new. All right. When I go like this, you sing. One, two,
and down by the bay, where the water bounds go. Back to my home. I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say.
Your turn.
Down by the bay.
Very nice. Nice friends. We'll do it again next week, and you can think throughout this week of another rhyme you can do. Maybe it's something else or something that you liked that you heard someone else do, all right? I miss all of you guys in second grade. I'll see you soon. Take care, and see you in the next video. Bye, everybody.